there, guys. Skippy here from Skippy 6 Gaming. You guys will not believe what happened. This is episode 27 of the Crazy Craft server. That said, I just spawned here and there was so many dogs, so I got all of them. Look at that creeper. Oh, don't do it, buddy. Don't do it. These dogs are gonna massacre you. These dogs are pretty tough. I even breeded them by accident. We got this baby guy, Bowser. That's what I'm gonna call this guy, Bowser. Yeah, come on, Bowser. He's gonna grow up. He's gonna be big. So, long story short, guys, what I'm gonna tell you here is I made Crazy Craft episode 27 and 28, except my mic was all broken, and they were the best episodes ever, I gotta say. I reset the nether, I went over there, I killed the wither, got a wither skull, spawned out somewhere, found a desert temple, and then I died like a sucker. Long story short, we are Crazy Craft number 27, and we are gonna readdress the reset nether. So, let's go ahead and jump over here, and let's get out of here. So, on our way back to the base, we reset the nether, and I'm going to tell you right now, it was actually two episodes because the nether fortress is nowhere near the new nether portal. So what we are going to do is, why would I fall through? Come on. So what we are going to do is go into the nether and see if we can't just fast track straight to the nether portal. There is blaze spawners. I've seen it. I think it had something to do with the PC transfer. Which is why this was not working for us. So, you know what I'm going to do? I'm actually going to put both of them in there. Look at that. A little housekeeping. We got someone cool going on the wall today. I won't show you. It's already up there because we did this episode already. But what we're going to do is go down to the nether. I basically have what I have in my inventory. I'm not even picky. Our goal is going to be for this episode is to go in the nether and see if we can't backtrack and actually go to the nether fortress. Like I said, we got a wither skull in the episode that I was so stoked. The first wither skeleton I slayed dropped a skull. I was like, wow, I'm pretty sure I don't even have looting. See, I didn't even have looting on my sword. I have died and lost my sword and stuff since, but I'm pretty sure I didn't have looting in it. So I was stoked. We made a new nether portal when we found the nether, because ultimately that's what we're going to end up doing is making a nether portal in the overworld. So let's go. I think I remember how to get there. I don't know for sure. We got our armor isn't enchanted right now, so that's okay, but let's get going. We're gonna go over to the nether fortress, go to that nether portal. It's going to take us hella far away, like 1,000 blocks away. And then we're gonna go back to that temple where I didn't have anything on me to, my pickaxe ran out. Basically my pickaxe, it was really on it. I really feel bad because, so this is the new place that the portal goes, which is right down here. So what I did was I made a few errors and I was like, hey, I'm gonna go off to the side, and I spent a whole episode. I literally, you guys are almost lucky. Episode 27 was kind of garbage, but 28 was the one that's action. So if I can find where I did it, you're gonna see at some point in time here I start going up. That's not the right cave. Don't go down there. You're gonna see me go up, and that was kind of my key to success, was right there. Okay, so we're gonna follow this guy down. Let's go ahead and eat some stuff. The gas were beasts. Like, honestly, the old episode 27, the mic was weird. It when I did the Elgato HD60 software update, man, it changed something with my mic where my mic, the computer would pick up my mic as well as the Elgato. So the sound was there, but it sounded so bad. It was like an echo of two mics. It was horrible, man. But it was so cool because we didn't have a flint and steel, so I like fought a gas, I returned fire on him, and then see, now I'm confused again. So here we go with the hijinks, ready to party. I'm gonna grab a golden apple just in case we want to mess around a little bit. You know, we don't need no trouble. And also what I'm gonna do is take these. Okay, so if I remember correctly, I think I went over that way and we found the nether fortress. I'm going to put my headset on because I'm almost certain the way I found it was because I heard blazes through a wall, believe it or not. So there you go. My headset's on now and let's go find this fortress. Noob. And let's go up here. I'm pretty sure I went down and around here. I don't know that I actually followed this trail here. We're going to start receiving fire from gas shortly. It was either there or there. I'm gonna grab torches. Actually, we don't even care if we get lost because I have no intention of coming back to that nether portal. So let's go ahead and I feel like I went around there. So let's go. But yeah, I'm sad about that episode. It was like the best episode. Picture this. I returned fire on a ghast, killing it, and then I made another portal, got a wither skull, made another portal, got a ghast to light it. Oh man, I think I went around the corner here like this. We don't want that ghast to spot us. Oh boy, you know, I got a night vision potion. We're gonna eat this night vision potion. I think that's what helped me last time. This is a really weird nether, eh? Look at all of this lava flowing down in single layers. So, let's get our good pickaxe out. I had a good pickaxe. Where did my good pickaxe go? Okay, so we don't got a good pickaxe. But I think I went around here. Yep, here's the problem starting. Holy cow! How close is this dude? Come on! Come on! Wow, this guy doesn't mess around. I don't know what I'm in, but... okay. You know what? I might have... oh, I'm in lava. Wow, this ghast is a beast! Leave me alone! What? What's going on? Wow, that's the most ferocious ghast I've ever seen in my life. Oh man, I have the wrong view here. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh, I have a ghast attacking me in the lava. Yeah, I know. This penguin's like, Skippy, are you crazy, son? Swimming in lava. What's going on? Thanks. Oh, what a day. Okay, so... I might have went up there. That looks like I probably... that's where I went the first time, going up here. Because what happened was... I went somewhere and I heard... a blaze through a wall. Up there. We're gonna get to the Nether Fortress. Don't you guys worry. I think... I'm gonna actually save you guys the... I don't want to make everybody sit here and watch. This is what I did in the last episode. Everybody's like, what the heck is going on, Skippy? Are you a noob? Let's go over here. Okay, so we need some blocks. Actually, totally forgot I have ender pearls. I think it's up on this level here. So what we are gonna do is, let's get out of here. It's my last night vision potion, so. Oh man, that ghast is so mean, eh? Wow, that's like a hyper ghast. He doesn't mess around. Look, he's so angry. Nope, watch this. Oh, you don't want it. Do you want some of this, bro? That ghast ain't having it, eh? He doesn't want nothing. He's gonna dig a hole out to get Skippy. Oh, I'm coming. Oh, beast mode! Beast mode! There's another fortress right there. Yo, good job. I knew it was somewheres. Come on, son. You seen what happened to your friend. You seen that... Oh, come on. Oh, I'm out of here. Let's just get out of here. There's Blazes. Okay. So somewheres around here, I made another portal. And that's what we're on right now. Not bad. 10 minutes to get here. That's cool. There's our first Wither Skeleton. Let's eat some food so we can feel good about ourselves. Perfect. I don't think we have any Nether Ward at the base, but I don't really care. And that's how I roll, son. Where's your friends at? Okay, so now we pretty much gotta look for... Oh, what do you think? This is amateur hour? You're gonna get some 360 slams if you don't watch it, son. Okay. So basically, we're just looking for where we made the Nether portal. Because once we go in it, it's going to... I'm actually feeling very good about this, because once we go in it, it's going to take us back to the overworld, to where the Nether Fort, where the desert temple is, where I died and lost my Wither Skull. Ooh. Yeah, sure, why not? This is where we're going to get rid of stuff we don't need. Let's get rid of this. I don't need that. Don't need this. Don't need coal. Don't need the empty bottle. Don't need glowstone. Let's grab that gold. Okay, back on the mission. If we could just get there, get to the desert temple, get our stuff, that'll be good. We'll take a journey back in episode 28. Actually, I don't know if we can do that because I have to go do the wall. Let's go find what we need to find. I didn't make you mad. Oh! What is that? Oh, look what we got. I'm gonna pump a golden apple because I really can't afford to die right now. There's a blaze spawner and floating lava. Yeah, isn't that... What the heck is that? This PC transfer map... Oh, look, there's a blaze spawner there too. Okay, so I don't know what we're going to do here. That's really close to a double, man. We're going to have to check that out. If there's 16, we need to have 15 blocks between them. Oh, I don't know if it's a double. It's close, though. Okay, let's get out of here. Punk. Oh, my night vision's gone in 2 seconds. Okay. So I didn't bring obsidian, which was my error, because I should have just made a new Nether portal right now. Okay. Oh, hold on 1 sec. You punk. I'm always just checking for I want that skull back. We got one already if we could get there. Man, I made it somewhere around here. Oh, look what we have here. Wow, there's even a gas through the window. Let's just get this guy out of here. Oh, double chest. Yeah, that's right, buddy. What, you think I don't see you? I heard you. Give me a rod. Because you're a sucker. Okay, let's see what's in these chests. Double. We need that. Sure, we'll take it all. Let's get rid of this and this. This. And we're going to dump that iron soon because we got... Let's do this. Flint and steel. Gold nether wart. I don't know. That's kind of a weird chest if you ask me. Nether wart? I don't think I've ever seen nether wart in a chest before. Wow, where did I put the nether portal? I'm definitely not going to be able to find my way out of here. Let's hit high ground. There's another portal around here somewhere. Okay. As soon as I did it, I made another portal. As soon as I found it. So, that's a pretty crazy blaze area, though. I gotta say, over there with the two of them. I don't believe I found those last time. So, we have to find a hallway. It was a huge hallway. Wow, look at all the... Yeah? See? This is made by me right here for sure. Oh, did I do that? That looks natural. No? Okay, we gotta get into some sort of tunnel, which is that one over there. So let's go over there. Somehow. This is the blaze spawners one. Wow, what the heck? Yeah, get in line. Next. I think we gotta go. Basically, there's like a long hallway going down a thing. I see you too. Ooh, dinner. 360 jump. Well. Okay, so. You know what we're gonna do? I want this to be more efficient, so. We're already at 19 minutes. Let's go up here. I should have put torches the first time. That's why I don't like using night vision, because if I didn't use night vision, then I would know where I went the first time. But here we are, not knowing. Oh, hello. Yeah, that's what I thought. I think this is bringing us back to those stupid blaze spawners again. Yeah. About those blaze spawners. I love the floating lava, though. We gotta say that that's pretty cool. I think I'm gonna die soon. Is there anywhere to run? You know what we're gonna do? We gotta look at this. What are you doing? That lava's weird, eh? Okay, so we're gonna massacre all of you guys right now. What the heck? There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Oh, you're stuck, eh? Come get... Ha, 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 ha. Oh. These guys try to mess around. Okay. This is our last attempt, and then what we're going to do is... I feel like it's down this hall. If it's not, we're going to put our stuff in a chest. We're going to jump and lava and die after writing down the exact location of said area. And then we're going to be good. So let's grab our torches. Oh, that's where I was probably. Let's do it. This is totally where I was. Good job, Skippy. You're the champion. Oh, bad decision. Oh, no. Is this where I was in the first time? Either way, we're gonna write down this location. I'm thinking that this is the first chest I found today, yeah. This is the double. So what we're gonna do is find one more long hallway. We're gonna put our stuff in a chest. We're gonna write down the location. We're gonna die. We're gonna go give the shout outs to the person who gets the wall today. Down here, maybe. Wow, did you see those things just spawn all of a sudden? Like a boss. Okay, so I think what we're gonna do is... I feel like I came from this one. Doesn't this look weird, this one right here? Where does it go? Oh, almost died right there. Like, I'm just frustrated because, like, why can't I find my nether portal? It's big and blue and purple. It's not hard to find. Okay, so that's it. We're done playing with these guys. We're going to go back inside for a sec here. The fence. Let's go back inside here where it's safe. And then what we're going to do is go ahead and we're going to use this chest right here instead. And put everything in it. In both of these chests. First things first, let's write down where we are. I lose 14 levels, but hey, I've lost so many levels in the last few days. X, 148, Z, 137, Y, 76. Okay, so we know where that is. That's good. We don't have... I see, if we would have just brought obsidian, then I could have did this. And I can't make obsidian because I don't have a bucket of water, and you can't use water in the nether anyway. So let's just get rid of all this stuff, and let's go kamikaze style. First of all, first time Skippy's ever remembered to take off his armor right there, I gotta say. Okay. Ta-da! Okay, so let's go heroic styles. You guys ever kill a ghast with your hand? That's what's about to go down here. You want a piece of this? Yeah, you don't, eh? If I actually kill a ghast in my bare hand... This guy's ready for plucking. Yeah, you want some? I can't reach him. And I'm on soul sand. If I actually kill this guy, that would be so crazy. Oh, no. Oh, now I'm dead. Yeah, I tried. Almost got him. I'll kill you with my... No. Okay, perfect. So, let's get out of here. Back to the base. You like that? A skeleton killed me at the last minute. So, I'm glad we did that. We got our base pegged down. I gotta say, guys, that is a pretty cool nether and or nether fortress. What we are gonna do next episode is go and get my wither skull that I got last episode. I know it's at negative 1000 and something 500. So today's wall, guys, goes to Bran Star Gaming. So I met him in the comments the other day. Really cool Minecrafter here. I know, I'm sorry, Brandstar. I gave you polished andesite. I couldn't find when I asked you what block you wanted, and you said, but so many, I think there's been like 600 comments since then, and I've been scrolling. I haven't been able to find it. So you get polished andesite. Good job to you. I always love to see people in the comments. That's how you get up here. Tell me what block you want, and I put you on the wall. Pretty cool, pretty awesome. Brandstar Gaming, shout out to you, buddy. Keep on Minecrafting, and cool. So on that note, guys, don't forget to smash that like. Don't forget as well to subscribe to my channel for some more Wicked Let's Play action. And get ready, because next episode we are going to negative 1,500 or something like that. And we are going to have some fun. Catch you on the next one.